Hey everybody, this is Coach Spanos, Assistant Director of Football Performance at Northwestern University. Get ready for some speed drills, let's go! In our speed series, the first drill I'm going to introduce to you guys is a half-kneeling acceleration. We're going to emphasize two things here, our 45-degree shin angle and our triple extension coming out of our burst. So as I'm coming out of my first stance, I'm going to triple extend right here to my ankle, knee, and my hip. This is how it should look coming out of my acceleration stance. So when I put it together, I'm gonna be right here on the ground. This is a 3 to 5 yard drill. Again, 45 degree shin angle, open hands, all my weight's gonna be leading to my front foot, and I'm gonna come out, get a triple extension, and I'm gonna carry that for a couple steps. In transition from our acceleration drill, now we're gonna focus on our top end speed mechanics. Going through our top end speed mechanics, I have a wicked drill set up. Now for the purpose of this drill, I have 3 cones about 2.5 feet apart, but when we run through this drill at full speed, we're gonna spread them out about 5 feet in between each cone. Now what I'm going through this, instead of focusing on triple extension like we did with our half kneeling acceleration, we're gonna focus on two things here. Keeping our chest up nice and tall, and keeping our hips all the way through. As we're going over the hurdles or over the cones, you're gonna wanna land underneath your hips on the balls of your feet. Remember, I'm keeping my chest up, my hips through. If I bring my chest down, my knee drive won't be able to get as high, and my stride length will not reach potential. We are trying to maximize our stride length with every stride in this drill to run efficiently as possible. The thing you do not wanna do in this drill, you do not wanna land in front of you with your heel. That's heel striking, it's gonna slow you down, and it's gonna put you at a chance of injury. So we're gonna stay away from that. All right, so again, going through the drill, chest up, hips through, landing on the balls of your feet, underneath your hips, going all the way through, and make sure that you have a good 20-yard acceleration building up to the cones or equipment you're using, and make sure you take your time decelerating at least 20 to 30 yards. Have a great day, do it.